Welcome to EV Learning Tools YouTube channel. In this video you will learn important steps that will help you in choosing the right engineering college. The engineering admission process is on across the country. If you're in the stream, chances are you are getting a lot of admission offers from various engineering colleges and institutes. When it comes to selecting the right engineering college for your studies, it is a big decision for you, as well as your family. It is these 4 years that will help decide what you will do in life. Here are the few things that I think you should consider before choosing the engineering college during the admission process. It is rightly said that making any choice in a lifetime is a critical task to perform, and if we talk to choose the right engineering college, out of the top engineering colleges in India, the trouble becomes double. There are a lot of options, what to choose. A bad decision can affect your overall career life. We have created a decision support system for proper choice making. Below are the most important steps that will help you in choosing the right engineering college for you. 1. Choosing an engineering stream. You must decide on which branch of engineering you are planning to study and make a career in. For this, you must evaluate all the available options before coming to the conclusion. You must be motivated to study in that discipline. It should not be a case where you lose interest halfway through the course. It will result in huge loss of money, time and resources, which is most undesirable. Choosing the stream should be your primary task. 2. List of the top colleges where that stream is available. Make the list of colleges in 3 categories. In first category, list out the colleges where getting admission is difficult. In the second category, list out the average colleges. And in the third, list of colleges where you will be happy attending without much regret. And also write down the essential things like 1. Your budget, 2. Location of the college, 3. Distance from your home, 4. College is government or private, 5. Will they provide scholarship, 6. Placement and internships, 7. Campus facilities like library, labs, computer, internet, etc. 8. Qualification of faculty, 3. Explore college websites, turn to a university's media, alumni, and student services web pages to read up on the latest faculty accolades, program highlights, fast facts, featured alumni, past and future events, student life, career services, and the university's blog. You'll be sure to get a sense of their definition of success, what's valued within the university and its culture. Then ask yourself, do your values align with theirs? Accordingly rank the colleges your priorities. 4. Bunching technique for colleges. College, know about the faculty members, brand positioning, status of particular engineering stream in that college and placement offers, etc. Location, distance from your base, language, cultural issues, eating habits, environmental parameters, socio-economic conditions and political situations are a few parameters which need to be glanced at. 5. Experience the atmosphere. You must visit the campus if possible. It could be through an acquaintance or someone well known. You must evaluate the surroundings and route, stressing on traffic conditions. Spend some time with the students and listen to their experiences and opinions. 6. Do not go by brand. We have often observed that students are always suggested to stay away from the brands. But, the truth is that brands sell more than other organizations, that is why they exist. B.Tech colleges in India and top-notch colleges are considered as the brands. Instead of ignoring the standard colleges just because of their big names, you can redefine the brand as per your own set of factors. 7. Career prospects. Certain colleges are preferred by reputed companies for campus selection. If you're looking to work for these companies, then joining the right college can be advantageous. 8. Check the score eligibility. Make sure your marks in school are adequate to be able to apply to the course. If any common entrance test or any college-specific entrance test is to be written, make sure you prepare well. It is best to get into colleges in the merit quota, as the financial burden is usually lessened by that. 9. Check if you are eligible for any scholarship or financial aid. If you are able to secure scholarship or financial aid for your studies, it will enable you to secure admission in the college of your choice and reduce the financial burden during your study time. Make sure you have the required scores to get admission in college. Hope this will help you to choose the best college for you. All the best for your future. Thanks for watching EV Learning Tools YouTube channel. Keep watching and subscribe our channel for updated information. Click on bell button to get automatic notification.